welcome to the $200 Bluetooth speaker battle. I'm not going to get into any features. I'm not going to go over battery life. I'm not going to do any of that. All you're going to hear is music. I'm going to jump from one speaker to the next speaker to the next speaker to the next speaker and back again. I'm going to play a couple rock songs. We're going to play the same song on each speaker. And like I said, this is going to be just music. That's all you're going to hear the difference. I'm going to cut right to the next speaker when I edit the video. That way you guys get the best idea of the sound for each of these speakers.
One of these days, the ground will drop out from beneath your feet. One of these days, your heart will stop and play its final beat. Will drop out from beneath your feet. One of these days, your heart will stop and play its final beat. These days, the ground will drop out from beneath your feet. One of these days, your heart will stop and play its final beat. Stop and play its final beat. One of these days, the clocks will stop and time won't be a thing.
That's full volume. We'll be right back. I hope you guys enjoyed the $200 ultimate Bluetooth speaker battle. I will be doing more in-depth reviews of every speaker for you guys. I'll go over the functionality, the battery life, you know, how much they cost, you know, are they worth it? I will go over all that stuff in the in-depth video. I really appreciate you guys clicking on the link. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button. Crown Royal Salted Caramel, the best winter whiskey you can buy right here. Cheers.